The Philadelphia area is dealing with an outbreak of an invasive insect. The region is experiencing a 59% increase in spotted lanternfly reports compared to last year. Experts think part of the reason is because more people are staying home due to the pandemic and they simply spot them more often. Today, New Jersey officials urge residents to destroy the lanternfly whenever possible. The bugs feed on 70 different types of plants and trees.